12. We're heading in to see how the ice is melting. Gonna put the drone up and have a look. Melting pretty fast this year. Flying a Phantom 3, it's good for 22 minutes on these batteries. I wouldn't push it that far. Wherever you can go in that distance, probably 6 or 8 kilometers, no problem. But anyways, here we go. We'll be right back. Hey, oh, March 31st, 30th, heading into the Harris Lake Marina. Going to do a shot of the ice conditions, which I'm sure they're out. The Harris Lake, March 30th. Looks pretty good out here. We could get in on the boat, no problem. Some areas you couldn't. No problem here. Beautiful day.
Thank you.